I have used a cross slide from the table saw, the rectangular bar, to form a piece of sheet metal, three sides, as seen in photo. The next photo, you see it off from the cross slide bar. You will see that I have drilled a hole through the flat face of the bracket. I did the best I could. I have imperial drills, and the shaft is metric. A hole that you cannot see is on the narrow folded face, and that's large enough for a screw to go through. And you'll see that screw mounted soon. You see my folded bracket in the center of the photo. On the right-hand side is the metric screw and nut. I believe it's a battery connection, a spare that was unneeded. And to the left, you see the gearbox. The folding and flattening of the flaps is starting, and you'll see a completed bracket very soon. Here the bracket is mounted to the shaft via the battery screw as mentioned before. Here is the bracket and gear motor mounted in the box. And here's a view from the back side. It's just a 4x4 by inch and a half handy box. Get them at any local hardware. Drill your mounting hole pattern at just fit. I do have some reservations whether the motor is strong enough to do the job. We'll see soon.
Okay, here we go. This is a 15 RPM 12 volt DC motor. I have it mounted now. You've seen all the individual pictures. I'm going to turn this baby around, show you. Let's get back a ways. Yep, you can see that. The screws are there. Blah, 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 blah. There we are. 12 volts wall wart. We're getting there. Stay tuned. You'll see more soon.